I got this Razor scooter for Christmas. By the end of the year, I want to be able to do at least one trick on this. In 2015 was such a pivotal year for me. I graduated from high school, I successfully made a film in 48 hours with a team of just absolutely talented people, I flew internationally for the first time, I experienced Europe, and I moved away to a new city for college. So when we were saying farewell to 2014, and 2015 was about to come upon us, I thought to myself, I have to document everything that's about to happen during a year. Luckily, I heard about this app called 1 Second Every Day. Essentially, what you have to do is every single day, you whip out your phone and you record at least 1 second of what you're doing that day, and it puts it on a calendar timeline so that at the end of the year, you can compile everything together into a 365-second video recap of your year. So every single day, I would record something that I was up to that day and put it together, and it was really, really cool to kind of build this thing over time throughout the year and kind of see just the memories and stuff that I would have otherwise forgotten. So without any further ado, I present to you my 1 second every day for 2015.
Happy New Year!
Tuesday?
It's your 1 second.
It's your 1 second.
I'm talking to you.
Who gives a nice one?
What am I supposed to do?
They are number one.
Your dress.
Boy, up in the. Oh.
Five and six.
Are you done?
Wow, before me.
Amazing crap.
Hello.
No, we started the
1 second every day.
48.
Hey!
Did you say
I'm 17, 30.
that. All around, all right.
In Toronto, so.
Know where you are.
The arrow kick.
Solid.
Like 1 second long.
Okay.
To everyone watching, I sincerely hope you have a wonderful 2016. I hope you accomplish everything you're hoping to accomplish, and I hope you have a great time while you're at it. Happy New Year, and I'll see you next week.